Welcome to the 15th is General Assembly and Conference Poster, Exhibition and Competition. To briefly talk about myself, I am Tuğçe Pekcoşkun, a master's student at Trakya University. I am also a new EES member and I am very proud to be with you. I hope that these bad diseases that surrounds our world will end as soon as possible and that useful scientific activities will be carried out face to face. Before moving on to our work is Turkish chapter chair, Professor Cem Uzun and Professor Kadri Kiran, thank you very much. I hope you like it. Healthy days with my love and respect. Name of our work, relationship between journal sustainability and compliance with the principles of transparency and good practice in scholarly. We evaluated whether journal sustainability was related to compliance with the principles of transparency and good practice in scholarly publishing. It has been determined that journals have permitted their publication during of study periods. Generally, half of the journals publish one or two issues and the other half three or issues per year. In order to minimize confounding factors, we choose all of the 45 peer-reviewed journals, which are hosted by Dergi Park platform and published by the Economics and Administrative Science Schools in Turkish. As a study sample, publication status, number of issues, submission published articles per year, rejection rate, common volume or issues, use of submission system and indexing in important indices were compared with compliance to the 16 transparency principles. Website, name of journal, and the peer review process were almost current principles. However, there were no information on advertising and direct marketing, and the overall currency to the publication ethics principle was only 21% with no information on data sharing and reproducibility in any of the journals. Compliance with the transparency principles increased with all rates of the rejection rate and number of published issues per year. There was a direct correlation between getting indexed in important indices and the compliance to the transparency principles had a high compliance reject. Especially the recent indexed journal had a high compliance rule. Regarding the duration of using Dergi Park submission system, compliance to the transparency principles gradually increased. 40 of them were using Dergi Park submission system. Besides its use as quality criteria, compliance to the transparency principles may also relate to journal sustainability. Thank you very much. Thank you.